wanna show me love. When it comes to the music, it's like when I feel lonely, that's when you start acting choosy. I don't wanna keep playing them games, cause I feel like I'm losing. I don't wanna keep playing them games, cause I feel like I'm losing. What we doing?
Hey you guys, so it's Vlogmas day one, I think. I'm gonna try to start vlogging. I want to commit to Vlogmas. I need to start, you know, vlogging in public and stuff. And I need to get over, you know, caring about what other people think. If I'm holding a phone up to my face, I shouldn't care. Yes, I have my issue apparel. Yeah, so I want to try to do this Vlogmas this year. Why not start this year when I started my channel? I think it's gonna be fun, even though my life is kind of boring. So I have 2 classes today. I have English at 10 o'clock. Well, American literature at 10 o'clock. And then I have math. Then after that, I'm going to this person that I know's like graduation little party celebration. And then after that, I'm probably gonna go to the mall. I'm just gonna be chilling, you know, chilling today. It's Friday. We do have finals coming up, so I do plan on spending my time studying this weekend. I don't have exams on Monday, so I'll spend all day Monday studying. I have exams Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. So I have to get ready for those so I can boost my grade up, so my GPA can go up, because my goal is a 4.0, not a 4.0, a 3.7 or 8. So I really have really, really high standards. But yeah, so I'm going to show you guys the lobby. It's decorated Christmassy, so why not just make that, you know, make that a part of this first Vlogmas video. So this is the Christmas tree. Then we have, what is it called again? Stockings. Then we got Christmas decorations over here, right here, and some stuff over there. So as soon as I want to start vlogging, and wait, I gotta get the phone straight. So as soon as I want to start vlogging in public, it wants to rain. Okay, this is not gonna work for me. Excuse the shakiness. I have to get a holder for my phone, because this obviously not working at all. Yeah, so I'm gonna show y'all a little bit around campus or whatever, since I'm not gonna be doing nothing today. It's gonna be boring. This is the library. It's pretty big. Got a dormitory over there. It's starting to rain harder. Then my building is over there. Got a technology building, some other building. And then we got a cart rolling by. It's starting to rain really hard though. I'm about to get rained on, cause I'm not gonna be able to make it to my class. What time is it? I don't want to be able to see because I'm recording. If that was my cousin, that's out. Because for real, I'm about to call her now because I'm about to catch an attitude because it's raining. And I know she's seen me walking. All right, y'all. So it's a change of plans. I got to go. I'm going to go meet my cousin. So I got to show y'all to school later. I decided to walk through the building because... So I had to walk through the building because it's raining really hard. And I still got a ways to walk. Shoot. I always be thinking I could just come out. What? Yeah, let me go in here. Go another building. I ain't never been in this building before. It's connected, but I never been in here. Yeah, so I won't have to walk all the way around. Why I come this way? I swear, I be doing some dumb stuff. Whew. Back in the rain I go. I don't see. Oh, I see her. We got on the same damn coat. Same coat. All right, but I'll see you guys a little later. All right, y'all. So I was supposed to come back to y'all a little earlier in the day, but right now it's about 7:30.
I'm really not doing anything. Like I told y'all in my get to know me tag, I really don't do anything. I mean, I do stuff. Like, I hang out with friends and stuff, but, or should I say associates? Because I really don't have friends. So, no. But, I'm doing nothing right now. I'm actually debating if I want to order some food from DoorDash. I'm hungry. But then again, I don't need it because if I order food tonight, I'm not going to want to order food tomorrow night because I'm not going to the calf. That food is not so great. But yes, I'm not doing nothing. I'm chilling. My phone is charging right now. I do want to sit down and make a video, but like this whole lighting situation, like, I like natural daylight in front of my little window over there. I wish I could flip the camera around, but I can't. But I like natural daylight, so like, you know, yeah. My roommate is not here. She left for the weekend. Her birthday was Tuesday. I did throw her a little mini surprise, little party, or, you know, whatever you want to call it. It's still some balloons right there and some confetti and stuff. Yeah, just to make her feel special or whatever. But yeah, she's gone for the weekend. So I'm just going to be chilling. I have finals next week. I have 4 finals. So I literally have Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday to myself to study. But am I going to study on Friday night? No. On Friday nights, I'm going to binge watch YouTube, all my favorite movies, catch up on my TV shows and all that stuff because I need a break. Okay, I need a break. I had a 4-page paper that was due on Tuesday. Procrastinated to do it. Finished it. Was it Tuesday morning or was it Monday morning? I mean, Monday night, I finished one of those times, and I didn't even get to the full 4 pages. I got to 3 pages and a quarter of the 4th page, so I was like, you know, I'm content with this, because I can't write anymore. I'm just over it. But yeah, I have 4 finals, and then next Friday, I will be free at last. I'll be free. Got a whole month to myself to work, stack money, hang with friends, all that stuff, have my vehicle back when I do get my truck back. Oh, I'm making stuff happen, okay? I'm gonna be making stuff happen. But yeah, I'm just bored right now. I'm really bored. Like, I'm bored. Let's hope this Vlogmas goes good. I'll probably come back up here a little bit to end the vlog. The vlog is not gonna be that long because, like I said, I don't be doing nothing. So, the vlog is not gonna be that long. It's not at all. But when I'm off campus and I have my car, oh, y'all gonna be seeing everything because I'm gonna be going places and stuff. You know, in a sense, I don't like being tied down. I get bored easily. I like going to go see my friends. I like going to go see family members. I like having fun. I don't like being tied down. So I cannot wait until next Friday. I get my truck back. But seriously, I get to like go places and not just be tied down because I don't like being bored, stuck in one place. And I get to go back to work. Well, I mean, I'm working right now, but I get to go back to my old job. Even though I hate that job, it's easy. And it's easy money. And I need to stack my money because I got things that I want to do that's coming up or whatever. So, yeah, like I got a spring break trip to Punta Cana, Dominican Republic. And I really want to go. It's $450 for the trip itself. And it's $400+ for the plane ticket. That is March 8th. Through March 11th. It's for HBCU spring break. So a lot of people go to Miami and a lot of people go to Florida. That is, okay, don't listen to what I just said. I meant to say Virginia Beach. Some people go to Miami, Florida, and some people go to Virginia Beach. Me, I don't want to go to either. I want to go to Dominican Republic, but guess what? I don't have anyone to go with me, and I'm not going by myself. Like, I feel as though I could stack that money easily, but I don't want to go by myself, so I don't know if I'm going, or I might just plan a trip to some. See, I like planning trips. Like, I want to travel and stuff while we're young and stuff like that. People just be tripping, like, live a little. Yeah, so I guess I'll see you guys a little later. I'll show y'all what I'm doing or whatever in the vlog. I might be in my bonnet, so. Alright, good night, you guys. Please excuse the bonnet on my head, but it's 11 o'clock at night and I'm about to go to sleep. Sorry that today's vlog was not as eventful as I wanted it to be, But I really do hope you guys enjoyed. Tomorrow I'll be filming content videos. I might be going to the mall and I'm gonna do some studying and some math homework. But I'll see you guys in Vlogmas Day 2.
Love, I haven't got enough practice. All the ones before you were just a mistake or just a distraction. So tell me what's happening. You only show me love when it comes to the music. It's like when I feel lonely, that's when you start acting choosy. I don't wanna keep playing.